what's torn apart. Don't say you're too far gone, it's a shame.
We are here with the one, the only, Colton Dixon from American Idol. Hey, my man, how are you?
I'm great. How you doing?
I'm fantastic. I have to say, this is a new hairstyle for you. I haven't seen this quite yet.
Yes, the hat is new. No, I'm just kidding. yeah, I got the blonde, I don't know, halfway through Idol last season.
And you were kind of known for that little updo you do.
Yeah, I'm known with a little peacock feather thing. Today was a hat day, though. We had a few hours of travel this morning, so.
Yeah. Or you ran out of hair gel, either way.
That too.
All right, Colton, I got to ask you, this last year must have been, like, crazy phenomenal for you. What was it like?
This last year is just insane. There's really no other way to put that. Just with American Idol, it's getting used to a new lifestyle. People know who you are, and that's so weird. It's so weird. But it's cool, you know, it's just getting used to it still.
Getting used to it is right. I have to say, we're here at the Best Buy, and there is a line already wrapping around the building to see you. How does that feel? What does it make you feel like?
It's awesome, you know? It still blows my mind that people care about the music I'm putting out. You know, it's had a great, great turnout for everyone buying the record last week. So really, we're just here to celebrate with them, play a few tunes, and hang out. So really looking forward to it.
I love it. So speaking of your music, I mean, you don't just do music. There's a message. There's some words there. Tell me about that. Are you excited about spreading the word and being able to reach more people?
Absolutely. I called the CD a messenger for a reason. It comes from John 13:16. It says, "No servant is greater than his master, nor is a messenger greater than the one who sent him." I'm just a messenger, like we all are. Called to go and make disciples of many nations, and that's what I'm trying to do. So I'm trying to loop in as many people as I can, and it's awesome to see the line wrapped around the building, you know, people who are taking on that role.
Amen. Don't you just love him? Are you married, Colton?
I'm not.
The ladies of San Antonio, this man is single. Okay, you're amazing and so, so humble. I mean, obviously your life's changed a lot. We got to talk very quickly about this time. This was not the first time you tried out for American Idol.
Correct.
It was?
Second. I tried out the first year, made it to the top 40. Almost, but no cigar. So I actually didn't want to try out again. My sister did, however. So she went to try out for a second time and went with her to support her, and was kind of drugged back in to the machine, and it was crazy. She's actually on this year, and she'll be on tonight during Hollywood Week.
Oh, wow, nice, fantastic. Okay, we cannot wait to see your sister. Maybe some duos coming up in the near future?
Maybe, I don't know, we'll see.
Okay, so obviously you're here in San Antonio, you're here to kind of play a set for some fans outside. Once you do that, how can people kind of get your music? I'm sure they want to hear the new album and download it right away.
Absolutely, you can go to ColtonDixon.com. That'll lead you to Twitter and Facebook or whatever, but yeah, we're so excited. Air One has had us in, and we're just excited to have a party with these guys, and so it'll be good.
I'm excited to hear you. Can you give me some styling tips in the back now?
Styling?
Let's go. Come on. Let's go.
Let's do it.
Hairstyle.